never gets in. Year after year after year and year. On the game. Go ahead. Five. I tell you, Mike McCarthy had confidence in him and it paid off.
Cowboys just got a touchdown. Mr. Vikings, 20-16 is here right now with 51 seconds left. And Vikings are getting the ball here. They need a touchdown.
Simeon for the Saints, incredible. We'll see it again.
Cowboys.
So Cooper Rush is down part of it, the up part of it. Wilson going for 73 on a touchdown. Barr knocks him down. Ball comes out.
Complex. You can work the middle of the field. There's enough time to do that. You certainly have to get this ball somewhere inside the 50 to at least have those Hail Mary shots. But what completion of the middle of the field can end up a whole bunch of this play?
Gets it away, but it's incomplete that time. Randy Gregory.
42 seconds.
Rush tonight, Chris. It's the second most yards the Cowboy quarterback has thrown for his first start. Second to Gary Holcomb.
So scary because
many moves.
Dak Prescott didn't play the same sweet second back.
Cooper Rush. It's like a good luck charm. The Jones family has to be going crazy up there. They wouldn't seem to sit back and they have a shot to win this thing.
Second and 10 Vikings, 42 seconds left. Foster.
Foster.
Second 15, 22.
Second down and 15.
I think this game's going to end with Trayvon Diggs picking off a Hail Mary.
Cousins to the 40-yard line, trying to get out of bounds and unable to do it as Osborne.
44, 43, 52, 41, 30, 31. Trayvon Diggs won the pick this week.
So the Cowboys
Diggs trying to win their sixth in a row. Here's what happened to Diggs. Number seven right there.
Oh.
Yep. So he's on the bench for the moment. It's third down and nine. Cousins floats one. Stay in bounds. He's confident. He couldn't get out of bounds. That's going to take the clock down to 10.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is it. No, but that's it. That's game. Cowboys win. Yeah, 26-16. Cowboys win.
Yes.
Oh, my God. Dude, it's so crazy. It was a close one. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Cooper Square got it done tonight.
Good one. So good to get back next week, hopefully. Happy Halloween.